Many thanks, but no forgiveness.
Ugh.
They got Paris. He's here, Bob.
It was a slaver who brought these soldiers. Or the prince himself.
Cheers, Captain.
Yeah. What? Is that following you, man? Hold on. Where the following man go? Is that the door there? Yeah, Jesus.
I may thank you later.
out of kindness you do this? You.
See that mangy old codger? He's a Dutch slaver called Lawrence Prinz, living now like a king in Jamaica. Bastard's been a target for years.
Bloody hell, we nearly had him.
By God, you bravos are a cheery bunch, eh? All frowns and furrowed brows.
Captain Kenway, you have remarkable skills.
Thanks, mate. It comes natural.
But you're churlish and arrogant, prancing around in a uniform that you have not earned.
Everything is permitted. Isn't that your motto?
I absolve you of your errors in Havana and elsewhere, but you are not welcome here.
Sorry, mate. Wish it were otherwise.
Well, golly. I did my best. Lonely.
Cheery bunch of mates you've got.
You deserve scorn, Edward. Prancing about like one of us, bringing shame to our cause.
Now what is that? Your cause?
To be blunt, we kill people. Templars and their associates. Folks who'd like to control all the empires on Earth. Claiming it's in the name of peace and order.
Sounds like the Cass's dying words.
You see? It's about power, really. About lording over people. Robbing us of liberty.
Got another message from one of your friends.
Aye. I'll show you.
One more sleep dart.
I know you ain't exactly impressed by our creed. So would the sight of money make you more friendly to our ways?
As ever.
Then work these contracts round the West Indies for us, and we'll pay you. As simple as that.
Apologies, mate. Pirate.
Follow on. I have one last secret to share.
How long have you been one of these assassins, eh?
Couple years now. I met Atabai in Spanish Town. And there was something about him I trusted. A sort of wisdom.
Is all this his idea? His clan?
No, sir. Assassins and Templars have been at war for thousands of years. All over the world. The natives of this new world had a philosophy like our creed for as long as they've been here. And when Europeans arrived, our group sort of matched up cultures and religions and languages keep Borks divided. But there's something in the Assassin's Creed that crosses all boundaries. A fondness for life and liberty.
Sounds a bit like Nassau, no?
Close, but not quite. Here we are. Take that stone you discovered from the Mayan Stella and put it there. That's one. Couple dozen more and you're in.
What will this effort gain me?
Respect for a start. From the men and women you put in danger. And if that ain't enough, there's a treasure behind that door. Something many centuries old. I reckon if you made the effort to find every last one of those, it would be worth your while.
So you're sailing back to NASA?
When I have another contract there, yeah, right? This is my home for now.
Yeah, you're vegetable.